How's this thing, bitch?
What the hell's wrong with you?
Look, bitch.
Huh?
Beat the shit out of both of y'all, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga.
Yeah, what's up? Oh!
We're closed.
What time y'all
close? 11.
All the illegal drugs you do in your garage.
Oh, there's no illegal drugs in my garage.
Oh, yes, there is. And there's evidence of it.
Hello there.
Woo, woo.
Hello, darling.
No,
the black male needs to get up and decide to put these black chicks in their place.
Mmm. Damn. That's huge.
I get it.
You say that the black women are messing with your mom? You say your
the
mom's
country.
In the hospital? Oh, they're messing with the country.
That's so.
Okay, all right.
So the black male needs to say, you know.
Well, let me hold that thought. Let me order this food real quick.
Oh.
Can I get a crab and shrimp Louie Louie?
Yeah.
With extra crab on it.
Extra.
Extra shrimp. Extra shrimp, and I'll take another one of these. Say again.
The black male needs to wrestle the black female and tell her and put her in her.
She's gonna eat it. What the f*** did you say to me? You know I care.
Yeah, it's not your culture, so I don't think you should appropriate it.
Whose culture is it?
Native Americans.
Who are the Native Americans?
The people who were here before Christopher Columbus was here, so they were on this land before us.
Okay.
What is this?
What's wrong, sir? Are you okay? A grown man had to stop running because...
Correct?
I'm not disturbing
you.
Anybody.
Let me tell you something right now. The reason that you and I are speaking right now is because they came and got me from all the way down three streets over because people are complaining about your behavior in here. Stop. And so if someone's complaining about your behavior in here, I have every right now to talk to you about it. You understand that?
Yes.
Okay. So here's the problem. If we have any more complaints about your behavior tonight, you're going to end up being in trouble. Regardless of filming, if you bother people, that's disorderly conduct.
Can I say something,
listen to me.
Though?
When I'm done, you can speak.
Okay.
Do you live here? I live here. I grew up here. My dad grew up here.
Oh, my God.
You're so great.
Great, yeah.
You're so
stop
awesome.
Bothering people. Get a life.
Oh, get a life yourself, you moron.
What are you doing? Bothering them?
Like you're texting the receiving
home.
That's
like a
big text.
Oh, God. I'm scared.
You guys good? Fuck out of here.
My brother pretended to have a British accent while drinking.
She is so upset.
I noticed this lady was upset, so I told him keep going.
Say anything.
All I wanted was a picture of my boys. We're in Florida, yeah? We're in Miami. It's Miami Day. Yeah. Yeah. We got people driving exotic cars. Cars I haven't even seen before in the Bronx before.
Why she's so red?
Mate, I'm trying to get one of those. I'm trying to get one of those.
When being racist goes wrong.
3602 Gramercy Way, that's where I live. Come fucking see me.
2 hours later.
Have a good night, because you already offended me and Mr. Myers while you was down here, because you all on one looking for your phone. So go, just have a good night. Ma'am, I don't care about your dad, and I don't care about nothing else. Have a good one. I know, thank you so much. Have a great night. I know, so much. Have a good one. Thank you so much. Have a great night, Miss Megan. Have a good one, boo. All right, we'll see you next time. Oh. Okay, have a good one. Have a great night. We'll see you next time, Megan. Have a good night. Thank you. Have a good one. All right.
The fuck? The shit I got to deal with is just, it's getting ridiculous, all right? And I'm over it.
I told them their book was on the floor. They said, I know I put it there.
Ma'am?
Yes.
I just want you to know it was not my employee that called the police and asked them to check on you. It was me.
So it was you?
It was me.
You didn't even have the courtesy to ask me what was going on, or if I was okay. I literally walked in the bathroom covered in pee, and I wanted
and
to
that's
clean
fine.
We literally had just gotten here, ate our breakfast, got out on the grass, and you peed on me.
What do you think?
So
I called the police and asked them to do a welfare check on
And
me.
Then you said my car doesn't have tags. There's a sales tag in the back window.
Well, I
that
didn't
been
see
obvious.
That.
Right,
I,
you
it
didn't
did
even
the whole
look.
Thing
so,
seems strange
so
to me.
I will be reporting you.
Okay, go
because
ahead.
That's
my name
so
is
wrong.
My name is Jim Orr.
That's
O-R-R.
So wrong. You didn't even like attempt to have a conversation with me or say, hey, is everything okay in there?
Well, when I left, you were in the bathroom and you'd been in there 15 or 20 minutes. Just
do you
seeing...
have any idea how hard it is to get
oh,
a child
I have
cleaned
six kids
up?
Of my own.
So why would you call the police without even asking?
Because the whole situation seemed just slightly off to me.
To you?
To me, yes.
You called the
but
police
so I
on
called
me for
dispatch.
Using the bathroom?
I called dispatch.
You called the police on
no.
me for using the bathroom.
I called the police
you're
and
what's
asked
called
them to
a
do
male
a welfare
Karen?
Check.
Okay, Kevin.
On you.
Okay, Kevin.
Jim. The name is Jim, not
no,
Kevin.
No, no, you're a male Karen.
Oh, I'm a male
that's called
Karen.
Kevin.
Okay.
You called the police on me for using the bathroom.
No,
if
I
you notice, he left me alone.
I asked the police to do a welfare check
oh,
on you.
Oh, a welfare
because
check
I was
because
concerned.
I was using the bathroom. Oh my
and
gosh.
That's what they did. Everything
so,
was fine and they left.
Right, everything was fine.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea how crazy it is that you called
you
the police because I was in the bathroom?
You know how many crazy things I see in a park every
you
single day?
You saw me walk in with pee from my chest down.
I didn't see. I just saw you walk in there carrying
I
the boy.
I literally had him in my arms and his diaper yeah. wasn't even on him right yeah. and it covered me from the chest yeah. down. Forgive me
fine.
For wanting to
but
get
don't,
cleaned
don't
up.
Be, if you want to call the police and report me for reporting
oh no, I'm
that,
reporting you
fine.
To Orem City.
Yeah, but don't be threatening my employees that are working here.
I didn't threaten
here.
Anybody. I recorded the whole she, conversation. I just said, did you call the cops on me?
Yeah,
that's all
and
I
she
said.
Said. You told her, I got you.
No. No, you want to watch the video?
No.
Because I didn't ever say
police.
That.
Call
I simply walked over and I said, who did you call the police on me?
Go ahead and call.
So them. I didn't threaten anybody.
Go ahead
you guys
call
called them. The police on me for and using the bathroom.
I called the police to do a welfare check on you because I was concerned.
But you have six kids and you think it's going to take me
no,
5
see,
minutes or
I
less to get cleaned up after being peed
here.
On?
I don't
oh my gosh. Okay, Kevin.
Your situation.
Okay, Kevin. That whole conversation was recorded too.
Like we hit her, you about to
go
sit right here
and tell your mothers you violated a woman today. Congratulations. Do you have fucking mothers to teach you how to drive? You're not gonna leave me alone? How many women have y'all raped? Tell me right now. Y'all even confess it? Because obviously you don't care about space or distance.
So you about to sit right here.
You cut me off, and I'm reporting you to the police. You got it?
Dude, you're acting crazy.
This Karen bitch in this car right here literally just put a purse down in front of the door at Chili's before it opens so that she's first in line. And I'm thinking about going up there and snatching that motherfucker and driving off. There's Karen. Hi, Karen. Go get your purse before I rob you, bitch.
He's telling me what I want. He doesn't like the fact that I think it's a sixth sense. Then you went to say, wait. And then it's going like this, okay. Like, move on. Move on. Move on. Move on. You go to hell.
I'm watching you.
Why?
Why not?
I hate this window.
Yeah.
This is what happens to Karens in Memphis.
Sorry, but I don't need your help.
Yes, you do, motherfucker. You do need my help, sir. Can't you see that, you son of a bitch?
Could you please just let me check out my groceries?
Fuck you. I'm trying to help you, motherfucker.
Wow. This is...
You gotta ask Jesus Christ.
I don't have to do anything.
We're all sinners.
Okay.
He's not gonna force you to do
it. You're sinning right now.
No, I'm not, motherfucker. You fucking accuser. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking accuser. You motherfucking accuser. Get the fuck out of here.
Wow.
You motherfucking accuser. Accuser of the fucking brethren, you motherfucker.
Excuse me.
Yes, ma'am.
Can I ask you a phone? I'm pissed because you won't respond.
I just want to get some groceries and go home.
Okay, so because
his
religious views don't match yours,
you're mad at you. I don't give a fuck because it's gonna burn in hell.
Okay.
And you are too, bitch. If you don't have Jesus Christ as your savior, you're gonna be down there fucking with them, screaming and holy fucking terror, fucking fire and brimstone. Do you fucking get it?
Yeah, totally understand. But I can't have him yelling and spewing profanities at other people that are in the store.
Well, fuck you,
then. I mean, please.
Because if anything, I can do whatever I want to do. So why are you approaching me right now? Is this any of your business? It's not your business.
But I am shopping.
Okay, then hurry up and shop and do what you're gonna do. I know, and you're cool. And he's racist and disrespectful, and I don't care what he has to say. Again, I will say it out loud in front of you and everyone else that he can kiss the blackest part of this Nubian ass, and I'm done. That's it.
You see the smoke, right? Yeah, I just had a Karen just call the cops and the fire department on me for having a wildfire in my backyard. Like, Karen, come on now. We're not having a fucking wildfire. We're making some burgers. And so then the fire department shows up and they go, "We got a call about a fire coming from your backyard and a report of gunshots because we were shooting our airsoft guns and having fun, right? A family barbecue." And I go and I talk to the cops and the firefighters and I explain it. And they're like, "Oh, so just barbecue and airsoft guns, right?" And I was like, "Yeah, just family barbecue." And they're like, "All right." They walk across, I didn't get it on film, but then they walk across the street to the Karen who called it in. And they tell her, "Oh, you just made a false police report and arrested her." I've been sitting here laughing this entire time. It's been like 3 or 4 minutes since that's happened. But that's fucking hilarious. Get fucked, Karen.
I don't give a fuck what you say. You're going on TikTok right now. It don't matter. You're going on Facebook right now. Stay the fuck out my business. Stay the fuck out my business. Next time somebody come on my shit, you're going to get laid the fuck out. Come on my shit again. It's illegal. What the fuck you doing?
Call the police,
bitch. I don't give a fuck. You on the sidewalk, you stupid bitch.
You have to ask them.
No, the fuck I don't. No, the fuck I don't.
No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't.
I'm gonna act just like you, bitch. I'm gonna act just like you. You said what? I'm on your shit. I'm on your shit. I'm on your shit. So you can come over here and jump on my fucking business. What are you saying?
Well, you just said
take your liberal ass, Karen, the fuck over. She is. She brain dead. I know she wanna. She wanna come over and get everybody business. Get the fuck away, you stupid fucking bitch. I don't give a fuck. You fucking hear that?
This is illegal what you're doing.
No, it's not.
That's illegal.
No, it's not. No, it's not.
I have the right to ask someone.
No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. Cool. Because when you call the cops, they pull my shit up. And guess what? Ain't shit going to happen.
Go over there.
Guess what? You cannot come on nobody's fucking property. Cut they shit. When there's a fucking trespassing sign up there. And a no motherfucking parking sign. So that means stay the fuck off my shit. Case solved. You sound stupid, Karen. Karen, shut up, Karen. Go in the house. Karen. Karen, go in the house. Karen, go in the house. Karen, go in the house, Karen. Karen. Karen, go in the house. Karen. Karen, go in the house.
This is so typical right now.
Karen, go in the house. This is going to be my first Karen video. Y'all going to love this motherfucker. So they're going to call the police on me for somebody cutting my shit that I didn't ask them to cut. That's breaking the motherfucking law.
That's illegal.
No, it's not, lady. You see what this mean? 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 You lie to people about what, Miss Lady? You cut my fucking... You're not even in my business. Yo, bro, who cut my fucking grass? Who cut my grass, bro? These motherfuckers next door cut my grass, right? The old white man, right? The old man cut the grass? Bro, if you seen the man cut the grass, he cut the fucking grass. This bitch is a house over. Gonna come out of nowhere and say she got the right arming... They business and they on my property. What you mean? What the fuck you mean? You can't come on nobody's shit because you think it need to be done.
Recording me now? Hey, internet. This man and his Doberman just attacked me and my Chihuahua.
It's not a Doberman. It's, what are you doing?
Oh, help! He just bit me!
No, he didn't.
Help! Police! I'm gonna call the police! Help!
Hey.
Yes.
Hey.
Okay, what?
I'll call you back. Hey, I have seen you around this neighborhood too many times. This is ridiculous. Your car is insanely loud. No. No. There are children that live in this neighborhood. You need to drive somewhere. You know what? I'm calling the police. This is insane. Don't you even think about going anywhere. I'm calling right now. This is insane. You cannot just be driving this loud car in this neighborhood at all hours. I'm calling right now. Don't you even think about going anywhere. This is ridiculous.
I dare you to run me over.
Get off the hood of my car.
No, I'm not moving.
All right, what do I do right now?
You did not just honk at me.
I need you to stop harassing the customers. Come back here. Come behind the register. I got you on recording. I'll show this to the cops. Come back here. I'll show this to the cops, you lame-o.
What did you say?
You lame-o.
Oh my God, you're mean.
What did he say?
Lame-o.
What's that?
It means you're a loser.
Oh my God.
Oh, man!
Let me get behind him and push him up the...
Run! What's wrong?
You're out of here.
What's wrong?
Wow. I'm your fucking house.
Wow.
Size up, you little fucking instigating...
Wow. You're calling me an instigator, but you walked past my house.
Got it.
You legit walked past my house. Oh my goodness, how you are a peach. Bye, sweetie. You have a blessed day. Bless your heart. If you want to see what Vader's. Oh my goodness. Oh no! Oh no! You have a good one. Bye, sweetie. You gonna come to my house? You wanna come to my house?
This lady has been glaring at me since I walked in. Don't make it obvious, Karen. I've had enough.
Really quick, like for part two, if you want me to elaborate on what I'm about to say. She was sending voice messages really loudly to people about how witchcraft and astrology is evil and just like staring at me. I tried to record it the best that I could, so like for part two, I guess. Okay, go.
What are you doing? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't hit me with that. Are you crazy?
Go. This way. You have to go back.
But my house is that way. I have to go that way.
Can't go over there. You have to go back.
Why? What's wrong with you? No. No, no. Ma'am, do not hit me with that.
You're not fucking dead.
Okay, I'll turn around, all right? I'll turn around.
Turn around.
I have to go home, though. My house is that way. How am I going
to
get home?
I have to go over there.
Okay, I'll turn around. I'll turn.
Does it matter?
Because that's our rules.
What rules? What rules? Show me.
We are condos.
Show me the rules, please. I need a paper, policy, what?
Do you live here?
Does it matter, Karen?
Yes.
It does? Are you going to check me?
Yes.
Are you going? I want you to check me because you automatically assume something that you don't even know. You are so ready to take out your camera and take a picture of my driver's license for what? You're walking away because you know you're wrong.
Yeah, we're just going to call the cops.
Call the cops. Tell them what? Tell them what? I'm trespassing with what proof? You look dumb.
You fucking
rotten
bitch.
Uh-huh, get it.
Bitch, that's what you are. But see, you can talk to her crazy, but when you got somebody that's on your level,
you better call security right now.
What's gonna happen?
Get out of my face.
What's gonna happen?
Get out of my face.
Bitch, I came to swing you out. I know you. I know.
Another Karen.
You better not fuck with her no more, though. You better not fuck with her no more. Because guess what? I came for you. I put my shit down and I came back here for you. She employee of the month. That girl don't bother nobody. Bitch, please. But guess what? I came back here for you. But you know what you didn't do?
Yeah, it's upstairs. We've had a problem with this thing before. Yeah. I'm upstairs here.
I sure did. What she telling you she upstairs at my house.
Yep.
I beat that ass.
Here.
Yes, I did. I beat that ass. She came trespass.
What's that? Yep. Should I walk downstairs? Okay.
Yes. She don't even live up here.
We're still waiting on chicken. I don't know why she's over here being on the window right here.
We're waiting on the chicken to come up. She's in the middle of taking an order, man. You're banging on the window. Okay, well, we already told you we're waiting on the chicken.
You didn't tell me that Catherine banged on the window. Nobody likes being sent here and ignored.
Ma'am, I'm in the back. You didn't watch me do nothing, okay? She's in the middle of taking an order, and you're yelling so hard that I can hear you through my ear, and so can the customer pulling up behind you. I know you don't care. I know you don't care.
Okay.
Just walk away from her.
Okay.
I have her drink out front. Swear to God. Here you go.
Okay.
Have a great day. It's a value, Dr. Pepper. That's what you pay for. Fucking time for this shit. Right there. Fucking value Dr. Pepper.
It's also on the receipt too.
She's like, can I get my fucking drink? I took that salad. I said, I didn't even throw it yet. I said I had two hands.
She's still sitting there. You want me to ask her? Because I like everything's still recording.
Good. Yes, you do it. Because if she fucking throws something at you.
Hey, love. Was there something else we could get for you?
Yeah, I just wanted to
That's
say.
That's why we recorded. That's why we got here.
My order was supposed to be ready at 2:39. I was here at 2:39.
Mm-hmm.
See? And I will never be back to this Burger King. You guys are rude.
You're the rudest people
I have
rude.
Ever
we
met.
We were respectful and everything until you wanted to bang on the door.
And it's a whole pandemic. You know what I mean? You don't have a mask on. You need to go, lady. For real. The cops are on their way.
Oh, good. Can
oh, yeah,
I tell
good.
Them about
this
you
only happens
going
in Glasgow.
My...
Oh, yeah, it's on
yeah.
camera. Don't worry.
It's all on camera. Inside and out. I ain't got time. The customer's right until they're wrong. I'm too old for that nonsense, and so are you.
You know, you're the rudest manager. If I could find out who owned this place, I'd be...
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I want to talk about this Tigger flag.
Okay.
I don't like it.
Okay, why not?
Now, I thought the American flag was real nice.
Uh-huh.
I don't say nothing about the shrubbery being cut. I don't say nothing about the backyard. But now, I don't like that.
Okay, I didn't hang that. My brother hung that.
This well, I know. I'm just telling you, I don't like it.
Okay.
And we have rules. I won't have to go find out what they are, but I don't like that.
I mean, this isn't a homeowners association, though.
No, but there's rules for the community. There is called Williamsburg something, and there's rules.
Okay.
So, I'm just saying, I don't like it.
All right.
It makes it look tacky.
Welcome.
Makes the neighborhood look tacky.
It doesn't, but that's okay.
Huh?
I said it doesn't, but it's okay. You're allowed your opinion.
Okay.
Uh huh.
I'm gonna find out about it.
All right. Well, you have a good day.
Ignored.
Yes, get a job. Go
here.
Worry
no.
about something else.
Do you live here,
ma'am? This is my lot.
It is your lot.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Why would I be here if it wasn't? What are you doing here?
You
go find something to do.
I fucking live here, but
Wonderful.
When you're driving in the out,
Wonderful.
And I've got to swerve to get around your fucking
no.
ass.
You stepped on the gas to do that on purpose.
No, ma'am.
Yes,
I did
you
not.
Did.
No.
Get the fuck
you.
Out.
Fuck you. I fucking
get
live
out.
Here.
Wonderful.
My kids
wonderful.
Live here.
That is wonderful.
Great. I'm
There's
so excited
wonderful.
To have you as a fucking neighbor.
No,
so
I'm excited.
Excited
for you
I
too.
Cannot
yeah,
wait for everybody to know
Bye,
what
Karen.
A giant piece of shit you are.
No.
Bye, Karen. Get a fucking life, bitch.
Bye.
All this.
Yes.
I'm going to show the guy we bought the house from. I'm going to show him. Let's get.
This patient literally threw a fit because I'm black and she didn't want me to take care of her.
Racism in this country. Do you see racism in your daily life?
Holy shit, yeah.
Do you
Yeah.
I don't.
Want to tell you why?
I'm only seeing
Want
it
you
now.
What,
this
what
is the
color
first
is
time
it?
I've seen it all summer.
What color is your skin? Just wondering.
You can't tell what color I am?
I'm asking you. Maybe that's why you haven't experienced racism.
I talk with blacks all the time. I talk with blacks every day. My daughter dates a black man.
Okay.
In New York City.
Okay.
I
Maybe
embrace the- him.
Have you ever asked him how if he's
We've had a lot of conversations and,
he's
and
never
he
experienced
does not like Black
life?
Lives Matter.
Okay, but has he ever experienced racism?
Yes.
Then how can you say racism doesn't exist?
When Karen comes up to you while eating dinner, she asked if we were educated on gay diseases. Literally couldn't eat my food. I wore her. This is not supposed to be funny.
What the fuck was you
about
hit me, you son? Cut this goddamn car.
Get out
there!
What
you were thinking, motherfucker?
Get out
there! You about hit me, you motherfucker? What the fuck was you?
Get out there!
Thank you.
I am not black.
Racist?
I am not Spanish. I am racist. I am not Spanish.
Yeah.
Racist?
You dropped a charger. You dropped a charger.
Hey, shut up.
Fucking bitch that wants to think she owns the world in the line. Just because she came from the right direction.
Smile for TikTok.
I'm standing here. I'm not doing anything. Go ahead and record me.
We'll see.
Not to mention, you have no idea what I'm going through in my life or why I'm even acting like this. So you go ahead and keep your phone in my face, which is going to just cause more aggression.
Keep it up,
and
Karen.
And a complete stranger.
Keep it up, Karen.
You're a piece of shit for recording me.
Keep it
you
up, Karen.
Don't know me. I'm standing in line trying to get my son an icy.
Keep it up, Karen.
It doesn't work in Boulder, because guess what? I'm rich as fuck, and you're obviously not compared to what you're wearing. And I can do you, and you can't do shit about it. Especially because you don't know my fucking last name. But I know goddamn well who you are.
Who am I? Who am I? Tell me who I am.
You're ugly as fuck. That's who you are.
That's crazy. Olivia, get the fuck out of my house right now.
This isn't your house.
It is my house.
I'm sorry. Were you dropping your head? Or are you?
Give me the fucking tender there! Give me the fucking tenders!
But you don't be looking here.
You can't
yeah.
Give me your fucking manager then!
Get your help up? All fucked up. You need to fire some of these motherfuckers up in here. Get my shit right or give me my money. Ain't no fuck. Look at this shit. Did I order this? Me and you talked on the phone personally. I didn't order this shit. Look at this. Look at this, man. What is this, man? What is this? I didn't order no fucking crab cakes and shit. This shit been bit off of over here. This shit been ate off of, homie. I'm mad. Look at that shit.